Well, the Knoxville Fire Department responding to a house fire in West Knoxville. It happened overnight. Firefighters responding to the home in the 700 block of Washburn Road just after 3:30 this morning. When firefighters got there, they found heavy smoke coming from the home. The one person inside had gotten out safely before crews arrived. The fire was out within 20 minutes or so. Thank goodness no injuries are reported.